via their oxygen. Some blogs and some people will be watching me on their burner accounts. I would just like to say, hi, I am the air you breathe. I am your oxygen. Oh, even if COVID-19 catch you, nothing will do you because I am the air you breathe. You can watch me. You can dislike me. You can say V bitters. Oh, V is so bitter. Oh, V is a witch. I would just like to say that when you see somebody that you don't like or you don't approve of doing well and you're irritated, are you sure that you're not a witch? Ask yourself that question and get back to me. Oh, everybody, hashtag VDayOxygen. Thank you. Okay.
Hey, us on your Instagram page, be like, she's not even that cute. You follow me. You follow me. I checked your page. It says follow back. Do you fancy me? Do you fancy me?
Married woman not being able to have my own. That's not the case for me. And I thank God that my parents raised me to be a person that is focused and has a bright future ahead of them. And see, I like to think that I'm different. Even if I have and my husband has, I'm still going to want more for myself. Being dependent on a man is just something that doesn't resonate well with me. It doesn't suit me. I don't know, maybe I'm just different. I don't know. Okay, next question. Yeah. What are your plans this year? Okay. So, this person is saying, what are your plans for this year that you can share? There's a lot, you know. There's a lot. Obviously, I'm sure that you guys can see physically that V baby, V money, not really having endorsements. That's fine because I'm somebody that I like to think that I don't want to be stuck in one place for too long, which is what they essentially do. You work with a brand's competitor, so you're stuck with one brand. So what I told myself is, if Muhammad can't go to the mountain will come to Muhammad. If it goes like that, whatever I'm looking for, I will look for myself firstly. Whatever I feel like I can do better than somebody else that wants to sign me, I will do. I will never think of an excuse as to why I can't do something. I feel like a lot of people don't understand how endorsements really work, so that's why they feel like they can use it to drag me. But DRE, I'm not really having endorsement, but I'm having money. I'm having money in surplus, so you do the math. Something is going right. So you can insult me from now until next year. But they don't call me V money for no reason. Thank you very much. Okay. Next question. Okay, I'm not answering that. I'm not answering that. This person asked me, how many piercings do you have? My nose piercing, my lobes, my rook, my, I don't know what that is, my triggers, and this one, and my belly button. That's all I'm getting, because I feel like my mum is starting to get really, really pissed off with me, and these piercings I keep getting. So mum, if you're watching, no more piercings. Love you, I'm a good girl now. Mwah! Okay. Adekunle, I'm not doing giveaway. Please. I should be asking you. Guys, Adekunle is here. Should we arrange giveaway for you guys? Because Adekunle is the money man. It's not me. I'm learning from him. Okay. Okay. Next question. If you could go back in time, what would you change? If I could go back in time, I would change absolutely nothing. Because I always think of my present, the present time now, and things that I'm grateful for. And if I had changed something before, would I be in this same position now? I like to think about the things that I have now and not the things that I would have had if I changed something. So I would change absolutely nothing. The most I can do is think about my present and how I can do better for my future. Thank you. Oh God, I'm so smart. Oh, Jesus, I'm so intelligent. Oh, no. Guys, are you guys not proud of me? I'm proud of myself as well. Okay. Somebody asked me, this is a nice question. How do you compose your songs so beautifully? It's God. It's God. It's not easy being this talented, so we have to thank God. Basically, I'm this kind of writer that has a million and one ideas in their head, and I gain inspiration from anything. I check my surroundings and I gain inspiration from the things, the smallest of things, and that gingers me. Sorry, it's Truth Icon here. Somebody said Truth Icon. Oh, V, their oxygen. Some blogs and some people will be watching me on their burner accounts. I would just like to say, hi, I am the air you breathe. I am your oxygen. Oh, even if COVID-19 catch you, nothing will do you because I am the air you breathe. You can watch me. You can dislike me. You can say V beaters. Oh, V is so bitter. Oh, V is a witch. I would just like to say that when you see somebody that you don't like or you don't approve of doing well and you're irritated, are you sure that you're not a witch? Ask yourself that question and get back to me. Oh, everybody, hashtag V Day Oxygen. Thank you. Okay. Somebody said, can you tell us how your life has been after Big Brother? My life has been one crazy adventure. It has not been easy. Don't let anybody lie to you. Nobody puts on social media when they're having a bad day. Nobody puts on social media when they're broke. Nobody puts on social media that they're struggling with the fact that they're being dragged. Nobody is putting their bad times on social media. There's a lot of people that cannot handle the dragging. They cannot handle the things that come with celebrity lifestyle, so they fake it till they make it. Me, I will honestly tell you that when I came out of the house, it was hard. Oh my Jesus Christ. It was hard. I had to deal with so many things. I had to deal with a change in finances. I had to deal with a change in lifestyle. I had to deal with the fact that every single thing I posted, there was one mugu, one goat, one idiot commenting V bitters underneath it. That thing is very irritating till now, but I will continue to block. It was not easy, but I thank God for the team I have and the people that I have surrounded with me that gingered me to get my shit together. That's very important, having the right set of people around you that make you feel like a superstar, that see the potential in you even when you don't see that potential in yourself sometimes. And they got the ball rolling with me. So before it wasn't easy, but every day it gets easier because every day is a new day to take in the day before and see how you can make that day better. Oh, quote by V, 2021, what's the day? 20th of February 2021. Quote that quote. I'm just bloody intelligent. Okay. Hold on. There's so many questions. Okay, I'll answer this question because this is not an intelligent question. Who wears the pants in your relationship? It's 50-50. I feel like every relationship should be 50-50. There are different kinds of people. The people that say, oh, a man is the head of the house. A man should wear the trousers. The woman should cook and clean. The woman should provide children and look after her children. Not in my household. Not in my household. Not in mine. Sorry. Not in mine. Can I call myself a feminist? Yeah, why the hell not? I want better for women. I want women to have equality. I fuck the patriarchy. Yeah, say it loud and clear. So yeah, there is no pant wearer in my relationship. There's just two people that care about each other and want the best for each other. C'est fini. finish. C'est fini, I think. What is your love language? My love language is words of affirmation. Oh, I love to be ginger me with love. Say sweet things in my ear. Tell me, oh, Victoria, you are a darling, you are a queen, I love you. Ginger me, words of affirmation. That's like, wake me up to sweet things. Say sweet things. Ginger my, let me be pride, let me, my chest be high, let me be up. Oh, yeah, I love it. Words of affirmation and, Adekunle, please. It's not money. I'm not a money hungry person. I swear. I love love. Money? What's money? Something I can't take with me to heaven. No. Oh, no. It's words of affirmation for sure. And acts of service. Show me that you love me. No, so yeah. It's a bit of both. I like you to talk and do. Yeah? Thank you so much.